How you doing? My name is Laura KD Cannon, and this is my girl
Lillian Afibai.
Okay, so if this is your first time, please do not forget to subscribe to our channels at Lillian Afibai at Laura KD. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and press the notification button so that you can watch our videos first. Okay, so today's topic is something I've never talked about before. So this is Lillian's idea.
Okay,
so my girl Lillian is an expert when it comes to relationship and boys.
No,
and I'm like, I'm cool.
No,
like that. Don't mind me, I'm just joking. So Lillian, what's up?
I'm good.
My girl is so classy and shy and, you know, okay, let's go.
Okay, so today we're definitely going to be talking about when's actually the right time to get intimate with your boyfriend, your lover, or I don't know, someone you're in a relationship with. Because Laura, the truth is, I don't know anymore.
Shelly, when? Shelly, did you do it first? I think for me personally, I think anytime, you know, it could be the first day, it could be the, you know, fifth month, it could be the, Shelly's looking at me like, first day. Girl, please don't worry. It could be the first day. Like, you know, the thing is, a lot of Nigerian men judge people. Like, when once they meet a girl and the girl, you know, gives them the first date, they automatically think that this girl is irresponsible. She's loose. She's no. Like, it could be the first day. It could be the
an attraction. Like, love at first sight, right? I mean, that exists.
See, intimacy has nothing to do with love. Okay. Sometimes you just feel in the guy.
Okay.
I married him. I shouldn't be talking like this.
Okay. I mean,
sometimes you're just feeling the guy. You're like, you know, you're cool. You're like, you're good. So what's up? You know. So it has nothing to. I personally think it has nothing to do with love. I think it's attraction.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I mean, for me, I think that people should just understand that intimacy is actually supposed to be like a bond between two people who like themselves or whatever, find themselves attractive, right? And it shouldn't be based on whether I should take this person seriously or not. So, and I feel like a lot of Nigerian men judge ladies. So now it's making the ladies question, if I meet someone, do I have to take my time? Do I have to just let him in? What's the right thing to do? Would he make him see me as less? Or, you know, I don't know. I find it very hard because I deal with it as well, because you don't know who is coming to you for that or who is coming to you genuinely because they like you or they're attracted to you. So it's hard, you know. So I don't know, and I just feel it's wrong. You just don't judge people because you, whatever, you get intimate with them the first day, second day, third day.
Tell
it shouldn't really
tell
matter.
Her the truth. What do you want to do? Tell her the truth.
No. I just want to genuinely just go with the flow though. But go with the flow, not the guy making you think, you know, you're doing something wrong or you're doing something right, or you're just—it's annoying, Laura.
I mean, I just feel like, you know, once you like somebody, you're attracted to this person, and you feel like, you know, just getting down, get down. Nigerian men do not particularly like this. So if you are dating like a foreign, whatever, yeah, maybe. But if it's a Nigerian man, just be careful. You just don't want to do it the first day, you know. But like if it's a guy who's lived abroad for years, maybe, you know. So my husband is Nigerian, but he has a foreign mentality. So man, like, you know, girl, like, you know. Oh, don't mind me. So I think men should stop judging women if they decide to do it the first day. It doesn't make you a bad person. It doesn't make you an easy woman, quote unquote. It doesn't make you a loose woman. It just makes you a human being. I know some of my friends who will sleep with you the first day and will not pick your calls as soon as they leave your house.
Ooh. Yeah, I feel like I agree with you. People should just leave and let's leave. Like, if you meet someone, you like them and you want to get intimate with them, have fun, enjoy, you know, be together. But then I still feel like mutual respect should still be there, because you don't know if the person is just coming from a bad relationship and obviously is trying to genuinely have a nice time with someone they genuinely like for the first time, and then you just mess it up all up because you came with a mindset of I just want to hit her and go. You just don't want to do that. So a friend of mine, she was telling me she met this guy, and you know, when they met, they clicked, and she was like, oh, she liked him, she had just gotten out of a relationship. So she was just like, you know what, I really like this guy. And then the guy was telling her everything she wanted to hear. He's single, you know, he really likes her, whatever. And then they got intimate. right, in court. And after they got intimate, he just switched off. He started acting up, you know, not interested or whatever. So anyways, long story short, they lost contact or whatever. So they met a couple of months back or something like that, 8 months or something like that. And she was like, oh, they met at a restaurant, they got talking. Long story short, it boiled down to the fact that the guy just felt she was on serious because he had whatever when they had whatever. And when she was telling me, I'm just like, I don't get that. That guy wasn't just serious in the first place. And I think that's where I have a problem with guys. If you know you just want to just have fun or just do stuff,
just tell her.
Like, I keep telling them, the
Nigerian guys, respect yourselves.
Just say it.
Tell her. And just don't promise her marriage.
Yeah, I think marriage, the fact that you just say, oh, we're going to be dating, I really like you, I'm single, blah, blah, blah. And then 1 minute you just switch up. You probably have like two different girls. And they see you different places with different girls. I feel like we need to start treating our women right. Like, please, we need to start treating them like the queens.
Yeah.
I mean, I know that ladies nowadays and men nowadays, I feel like it's 50-50. We're all having issues right now. Ladies are doing their thing, men are doing their thing. But I actually think that we can do better. We can definitely do better.
Yeah, there are some girls that would get down with you just for the sake of, you know, getting down with you.
Yeah.
You know, and they don't want anything. No string attached, no relationship, nothing. Let them know what they're in your house for.
Yeah.
Nigerian men, let the girls know what they're in your house for. If you could get down, there are some girls that will get down and not want anything from you.
Yeah.
But if you promise her a relationship or in fact, that one has even ended, that marriage one.
Marriage one.
Guys used it to, in fact, men, you guys used it to finish Nigerian girls. I will marry you. My mother.
You're my wife.
You know, my mother has been harassing me to bring a woman home for a while. Ah, I finally found the woman.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
You're
for my side. You're such a decent girl. Look, listen. They don't even use those lines again because that line don't cast.
No, it don't cast.
It don't cast. Like.
But Laura, to be fair, I've actually met a guy. I'm just going to say this one true experience that made me realize that, you know, sometimes don't even tell people what you like. Allow them just show you who they are. You know, that's why when I go on dates and sometimes people are like, oh, tell me about yourself.
Tell
I
me,
don't always want
right?
to say anything because I've experienced something like that. So now when I went on a date with this guy and then, you know, we ordered food, we started talking and everything. And, you know, just at first I was just not feeling him. But I dropped one or two conversations. Oh, I like this, I like that, I like this, you know. So no problem. He liked food. He's like, okay, no problem. Next day in the morning, this guy came, brought me breakfast. Just dropped it off. Next day, he kept doing that for a while. Like, you know, bringing me breakfast. Even sometimes, like, oh, what do you want for lunch? Set it down. But girl, when I started dating him, it was like, it was a different person that was chasing me. It was like a different person that was doing this and that. So I'm just like, oh my gosh. How do you change from this person to this person? Like, why did you even think
man,
it?
Man.
And then it just made everything just go. You know, when you start a relationship with a lie, like when you, it never works.
I knew my husband for 10 years before I even started a relationship with him.
Wow.
Oh. My husband, I knew my husband. We were friends. I knew who he was dating. I knew people he was, you know, having whatever with. And I knew who, the kind of person, like, tomorrow if they come and tell me that my husband is with somebody, I'll be like, leave him alone. Let him enjoy. I'll be like, that's my G. That's my guy. The time we decided to, like, say, you know what, we want to take this relationship from friendship to relationship. And I told him, I said, look, listen, you know you're my guy. You know I know you. You know I know this your move and this your move. Wait, we go eventually. You know, when he said, of course, now, like, how do you even date me and not marry me? Like, when you don't tell me, I said, okay, my guy, continue, do it, you want to do it. Do you understand? Yeah. If you go with a mature lady and you tell her what you want, look, listen, I'm not ready to get married right now. I'm trying to work on my career. I'm trying to work on myself. We can't start something.
I'm not promising anything. Yeah.
The girl might. I'm not saying all the girls would. The girl might say, you know what? I like this guy. I want to spend the rest of my life with this guy. You know, so I'm going to chill.
So that's it.
Guys! Watch our other videos. Yeah. Watch this video. Share this video. Like this video. Comment. And just let us know your opinion. Yeah, your opinion. All right, thank you guys. Mwah, 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 mwah.